one thing that it has that could be useful to you guys is all of the code snippets that are in the book and that are on the website, as they're just images on the website. But it has